I'm doing a video, but I look very ugly. Hi everyone, so in today's video, we are going shopping for my best friend Kennedy. I'm gonna go get my cousin because she's spending the week with me, like she always does every Christmas. Right now I'm at my aunt's, I'm waiting for my cousin to come out, so in the meantime, let's listen to something.
They don't know the past. They only know what I tell them. They don't know,
So it is packed because we waited till, you know, the weekend before Christmas to go Christmas shopping. But anyways, we are about to go to Marshall's and get a lot of her stuff from here. Anything else, I don't really know what I'm going to do because it's packed everywhere and I really don't want to go anywhere else. But, yes, so we got our medium caramel iced coffees with almond milk and extra caramel. If you have never tried this drink, please try it. Like I always mention on my channel, if you are a loyal follower, then you know this. And if you haven't tried it yet, like please do. Please. Say hey.
What's up, y'all? They know who it is. Period.
Okay, so we're about to go in here. I'm probably taking the camera in, and I hope nobody gives me a weird look. Don't drop my camera.
Girl.
You didn't pick the socks.
I said these, but they're too big. I mean, she only gonna wear them for Christmas because it's the only time when it's actually cold. Y'all, it's like, it's so packed in here and it's annoying. Like too packed. Y'all, what am I doing?
Yeah. They usually have really good snacks, but okay, so right now is Christmas Eve and I'm just eating like a fruit salad, but I never wrapped her gifts or showing y'all what I got her, so I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what I got her and then wrap them, and that will be the end of this video. So yes, I'm gonna get them. So if you know me and Kennedy, you know like we are obsessed with Marshall's, like everything we get is pretty much from there. So I'm gonna show y'all everything I got. Everything is from Marshall's in case you like want to go try to find it, but every Marshall's obviously doesn't have the same stuff. The first thing is this Adidas hat because I know she has like a black one and she's always wearing like hats and stuff like that, and it's really cute and I thought this color was super cute, so I want to see her wear it with some of her cute shoes. So me and her always buy each other underwear, so I got these for her. It's like this 3-pack and they're Calvin Klein. They're super cute. And I had to ask her boyfriend Nixon like what size she wore, because like I thought I knew, well I didn't know, and I was just like trying to make sure, and I was like, how do I find out without asking her? And then I was like, oh, him. Me and her both are obsessed with fuzzy socks, and these were super soft, so I got these because her room is in her basement and she's always really cold, and I was like, noted. But they look like this. Me and her both love scrunchies, so I got her this pack. I thought this was better than some of the other packs I've seen that had like weird patterns, so I just got like plain ones, and these are the silk ones, I think, satin, whatever. The last thing in this bag is just this Tommy Hilfiger sports pullover. It is so cute. It's the one with this type of neck, and then it's just gray. I have the black version of this, and she really thought it was cute, so I got her this one. Next thing is this really big candle, and this was only $6. It is sand plus fog, and then it is vanilla tobacco. Oh my gosh, I would never think something with the name tobacco in it would smell good, but this just smells like vanilla, and like it smells like winter time. Like it smells delicious. Like I would eat it. Last but not least is this Tommy Hilfiger blanket. It is super soft. It literally feels so good. I wanted to buy it for myself, but it was the only one, so I couldn't get us both one. This literally super cute, super soft. And like I mentioned earlier, she sleeps in her basement and it's really cold because like it doesn't get as warm from the heat. So I got her like stuff that would be useful and stuff that I know she would like. Like usually I wouldn't buy people clothes, but I know her style like the back of my hand. So I got her this stuff and now I'm going to go ahead and wrap it and stuff. So this is the exact same bag I used last year, but we did like giving gifts to each other last year at my house and I kept it. So it already says to Kenny, you might as well use it.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for more content. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.